Hi, this is Bong Biker 93 here, and this is my first vlog in YouTube. So I'll be starting my ride, and today I'll be going to the service center of Nikon. And so let's start. I'll edit that part. Yeah, so as I'm saying that this is the very first vlog of mine, and today I'll be going to Nikon service center, and it is in Elgin Road, Exidemore. If you are from Kolkata, then you know it very well. Okay, first of all, a very happy new year to all of you who are viewing right now. As it's my first vlog, I'm a bit nervous and a bit excited as well. And this is a vlog related to daily observations, and let's see. Mounted a mobile in my helmet, and I'll make a video that how to mount a mobile in your helmet. If you don't have any budget oriented camera or action camera, it's a hell lot of traffic over here, and the ambulance is stuck in the traffic. It's very bad, you know. So let's try and let's help the ambulance. Let's see what I can do. Oh my god. So see, he is coming with a cycle from a opposite side. Can you believe it? Okay, so I'll maintain this lane because I need to turn right, not from this signal, from the other signal I have to turn right. And here goes our hero. He is taking a U-turn in a non-U-turn zone. My god. Hats off to you, sir. Okay, so it's my bad luck. Yeah, go, yeah, go. Okay, finally that ambulance had been rescued from the jam. Line, you can see the stop line, and this bike and this car is not in the stop line. So the bike is standing in zebra crossing, by the way.
Chalo, ab ye mahashay bhi aa gaya. Abe kahan ja rahe hai yaar? Wahan par zebra crossing hai. This is why accident happens, guys. See, the all are going, but the signal is still red. It's still red.
He is not wearing a helmet, and he is talking the phone with one. Abe dono haath se chala le bhai. Bhagwan ne do haath diya hai. Abe yaar, ye tram line mein aise chala raha hai. Kya baat hai bhai? Tu to hero ban gaya bechara. Bhaiya, tu to hero ban gaya. Thank you. came to the Nikon service center, as you can see, and I'll take a right turn from here. Okay, take the U-turn. Thank you. That's so cute. So this is the parking lot of Nikon. I've reached safely.
A few moments later.
Okay, so done with my work. Now I'll be heading towards my home. Yeah, bol sakte. Okay. So let's go. So now I'll take a left turn from here, and the signal is red, so
stuck in the jam, and what I'm seeing is pathetic. I think more than 6 or 5 vehicles are standing on the zebra crossing, and you can see the consequence. Because of them, the people are just, you know, filtering the vehicles. I mean, this is not right, isn't it? This should be stopped. So nowadays it is impossible to find a vehicle maintaining traffic rules. So now this is the situation, that there is no signal as well as no traffic sergeant.
Here I can't take the straight way. You can see the signal had been already turned green, and I think not following the traffic rule will lead you to this situations. Maa Kali ki mandir hai, aur yahan pe ye place hamesha dekhiye hamesha bhara rehta hai, ekdam khacha khach bheer rehta hai is place mein. पर बहुत अच्छा लगता है यहाँ पर आकर, क्योंकि देवी माँ का मंदिर है. और नाउ यू कैन व्यू द रियल कोलकाता, यू नो दिस रिक्शाज, यू कैन सी द रिक्शाज. या दिस इज़ अ हैंड पुल रिक्शाज, एंड यू कैन इन द राइट हैंड कॉर्नर यू कैन सी मेनी शॉप्स. Idiot man. So I've reached Behala, and I'll be going to exchange one t-shirt as I have bought yesterday, and because of some disputes I need to exchange it and I need to buy a new one. So I'll exchange it in M Bazaar. Well, I shouldn't be going. Oh my god, what the hell? I'll be taking the next U-turn and I'll be going to this bazaar. M Bazaar. Yeah, now I'll take the U-turn. Okay, I'll be taking the U-turn and very carefully. Yeah, successful.
One hour later.
Returned my home and yeah, I have exchanged the t-shirt. I have bought a new one. I've got a new one. And time to end the video over here. If you like the video, please do not forget to give a like. Don't forget to share and don't forget to comment and never forget to subscribe, because I'll be doing this type of video in a regular basis. I will try to make it in a regular basis, and this is the first vlog, so if I have made any mistake, then apologize. Thank you for watching, guys, and a happy new year from my side. Tata.